those points na binigay nila on one end.
No good anticipation there by Altamirano.
Warrior lead back league is now 0-4-5, and there were expectations with him being the top overall pick of the draft. Instead, Camilo's Altamirano knocking down the triple.
Highlight rejection. How many of those have we seen? And it results to a layup on the other side.
Let's go. Isa siya sa mga bubuhay muli dito sa Apex with plays like that.
Nobody stopping the ball there on this track.
A chance to show what they have. Hindi muna nagsimula. Ito sina RK Ilagat, sina Alex Nisoyo. Sabi ni Camilo sa Altamirano, wala problema.
Wala namang problema. And then you have to understand.
About Jim Calma, winasiwas lang. At bagsak yung mga players ng MA. Altamirano gets the 10 points with that triple. We didn't even notice that he came back to the floor and then...
Here comes Apex. 29 ang inahabol nila. Altamirano again!
Talk about that corner three.
See, forcing turnovers. Now at Camilo's Altamirano.
Dumadive pa sa ating official stable and... Looks like he may...